Purpose and surrender. Purpose. Purpose is your direction of your life. It's your why you're born in this planet. It's your calling. For me, it's a purpose where you are your blueprint that you are called for. And surrender is where you will give up something or what you have that interfere with the fulfillment of your purpose. So it's surrender. So there are five levels of consciousness. Level one is where you're focused on your physicality, your physiologic need more than anything else. So your calendar probably is full of appointments that would fulfill that need in your life, which is physicality, physiologic health. And then the second level is where you are more focused on achieving your goals. You're goal-oriented. You want to be aware of what's going around. You're tuned into the news. You're tuned into the outside voice so that you can, that you can achieve the goal or whatever is required for you to do to get it. And level three is where you are more focused on the fulfillment and the happiness of the journey of achieving your goal. So you are more on the journey rather than the destination. And then level four is when you realize that it's who you become as you are on the travel, on journey, on the destination. And then level five is where you found peace, you surrender, you give up, to the creator, to the source of your being. You just like think that nothing really matters except the connection to your higher power. And people call him, I call him Yahweh, the source of everything I have, God, Jesus. And some people have a different name, but it's the higher power that is above us. And so for me, I'm at a point now in currently that I am in the midst of this thing where chaos is around me, but I find peace with it. It started when I gave up my job as a nurse when the vaccine mandate came. But before this thing happened, is that I realized that what I was doing was not really helping people. And so my purpose is to help people really get out from the sick care to health care, which is self-care. And so I kind of like in my nursing field that I knew that it's not really helping people because giving medication is not teaching people how to use your inner gift and also nature to work hand in hand where your energy has like coherence in it. So I get out from that and I knew that I'd be losing my job. So losing my job at the same time, also I may lose my house, I may lose my relationship, my husband doesn't understand what I'm doing, but I find peace in what I decided because I knew that's my purpose. It's a bigger purpose that is bigger than me, but I also know that I am being backed by my creator who actually sent me here in this planet. So I find peace despite everything, despite chaos with that. And I believe that it's in the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 28 that all things work together for those who are called for the purpose of God called you for the purpose. And it's like I'm a bird that is standing on a branch. And then, but I don't put my confidence on the branch I'm standing. So I would call that branch maybe as my job, like everything I learned on my training. And if that would be cut off, then I won't be scared because I know that I have wings that actually God provided me when I was born. It is within me. I'm complete. So I just have to really like sharpen that sword that is in me. And so when I call it like level five is where actually you surrender everything, but there is also nothing for you to surrender if you have not taken that lesson. So you must have to go through to these levels. Like level one, you learn the lesson. You go to level two, you learn the lesson until you reach level five where you just lay down and surrender. So that's the distinction of purpose and surrender.